A new report now shows that the U.S. gun death rate has jumped, but Connecticut has one of the lowest in the nation. According now to a new analysis by the Violent Policy Center, gun deaths are up 17% since 2008. Connecticut, though, ranks fifth out of the states with the lowest gun death rates. Massachusetts is number one. Alaska has the highest gun death rate.